Hi there. God's peace and grace to all of you this Lenten season. This is being brought to you from the Dakota Tumbleweed, coming to you live from the Sonoran Desert in Tucson, Arizona. Dakota Tumbleweed, a.k.a. Jim Meisner is who I am. But a little trivia for those of you who don't know me that well is the Dakota Tumbleweed was actually my handle on the CB radio back in the 70s. My gosh, 50 years ago. Anyway, let's get down to business here. During the Lenten season, I know I've done this, and I'm sure some of you also have done it. A lot of times we choose to give up something, and then every time we have a craving for it, we think of what God has given up for us. I know one year I gave up ice cream, another year I gave up wine, and wow, you know, I have to admit the worst was ice cream. I really love my ice cream, and I think that's a good way to spend the Lenten season. But I'm going to do something different this year. This year, instead of giving up something, I'm going to spend each morning when I wake up and each evening before I fall asleep in thanking God for all the blessings He's given me, not only for that present day, but through all my life, because I truly have been blessed. The Bible verse I'm going to read to you today is one that you're all familiar with, I'm sure. It talks about the 10 lepers that were healed by Jesus. The story I'm going to read to you is from Luke chapter 17, verses 12 through 16. Luke writes, "As Jesus was going into a village, 10 men who had leprosy met him. They stood at a distance and called out in a loud voice, 'Jesus, Master, have pity on us.' When he saw them, he said, 'Go show yourselves to the priests.' And as they went, they were cleansed. One of them, when he saw he was healed, came back praising God in a loud voice. He threw himself at Jesus' feet and thanked him, and he was a Samaritan." You all know the question I'm going to ask right now, and of course that is, why didn't the other 9 lepers come back and thank Jesus? Do you suppose they got so caught up in their joy and happiness and being cleansed finally and healed that they forgot who did it for them? In this busy world, I think it's easy for us to fall into that same rut that the 9 lepers did. When things go well for us, it's easy to kind of ignore God, but when things are bad, you know, he's the first one we look to for help. And I think we have to be careful that we don't forget to thank Jesus for all the blessings and all of the good things that happen in our lives too. I know sometimes it's easy to get hung up on all the bad things when we think of this past year and all the bad things that have happened. I know for me, it's very easy to have this feeling where, do I really even have anything to feel thankful for? And then I start thinking and I immediately feel guilty because I don't have to look very far and I can see other people that don't have a lot of the things that I have been blessed with. And so I don't have to look too far to realize how well my life has been and how Jesus has really blessed me. Before we pray, I want to sing you this song. And this song is about a person. He's singing to the Lord, asking, what did he do to deserve all this? And especially being, you know, like us, we're all undeserving for the blessings that Jesus gives us. But when I sing the song, I want you to listen to what do the words say on how this person is going to pay God back for the blessings that God has given him. I hope you enjoy the song. Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you for the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Please pray with me. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for all of the blessings you've given us from day to day, even though we are so undeserving. Please forgive us for those times that when we get so busy in our lives that we forget who has really given us our lives and everything in them. Help us to be better Christians and more like you. We pray that we will never forget the ultimate sacrifice that Jesus paid for us. We ask all of this through your Holy Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen. Bye now.